This is the Norcast Weather Channel.
Is brought to you by Comfort Now by Bob McAllister. Winter is right around the corner. Make sure your HVAC system is ready to go. Call 609-400-1005 because you deserve Comfort Now.
Hey, good evening, everybody. Nor'easter Nick here. I hope you had a great day. We started off with a little bit of sunshine, but the clouds have increased as we've gone into the afternoon. And now we are anticipating the arrival of the precipitation associated with this storm that's knocking on our doorstep. Now, in South Jersey, we don't have anything to worry about in terms of wintry weather. And that comes at the dismay, I'm sure, as a lot of you winter weather lovers. But it is what it is. We can't create winter weather. Now, if you're heading up in the central and north Jersey, that's a little bit of a different issue, as we could have a coating to an inch through central, just north of Philadelphia, and then several inches of snow up through the northern portion of New Jersey. And then into New England, forget about it. They could see 6 to 12 inches of snow before the day is done, or the storm is done, I guess I should say. All right, let's take a look at these temperatures across the area. Earlier on, 46 was the high, all right? So in overall cooler day, we should be at 48 this time of the year. 72, the record for today. Currently sitting at 37 in Hamilton, 35 in Trenton, 36 out in Lancaster, 40 in Dover, Delaware, 40 as well in the Atlantic City area. Our future cast is going to show you, well, we have that storm coming through. Most of the snow is going to be to the north, but right around I-95, even into Philadelphia, going up into Berks and Montgomery County, the Pocono Mountains dealing with a little bit of snow. But in and around the Philly metro area, initially there could be a little snow, a wintry mix, but not enough to be a big concern. The storm pulls away by tomorrow. High pressure comes in from the west. It's a windy day. It's a cool day on your Tuesday, but the sunshine ultimately should come back. Then by the end of the week, yep, we got another winter weather maker for New England. Mostly rain for South Jersey. I have seen the modeling. I am not sold on the idea that we get any kind of snow out of it, even though the Euro did paint a blockbuster snowstorm situation, but we'll keep our peepers on it. For tonight, I'm thinking 40s, generally speaking. Going into tomorrow, it's a cloudy day to start. We have lingering rain in the morning, but then it's drier in the afternoon, and if we're lucky, we'll get a bit of sunshine later on. And then look at this. All right, this is a change in the mid to long range forecast as some of that cooler air tries to come down from the north. And I fully believe that March is going to be cooler than February was. And I think I put that out there multiple times. Your 7-day forecast shows you 51 on Tuesday, 55 Wednesday, 61 again on Thursday. Another storm comes our way. We got to watch that closely as temperatures get down into the 20s on Friday night. And then next weekend, you guessed it, back down into the 40s. So it's topsy-turvy. It's this roller coaster ride that we are on. Nothing we can do about it. So have a great night, everybody, and we'll chat with you tomorrow morning when I'm back in the Weather Center. Take care.